is seating a human fraud, George Santos, on committees, a serial fabricator about every part of his existence. He's perfectly comfortable with it. He needs George Santos.